Hello. 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 Can you notice the difference? Can you notice the difference? Look at how squishy I am. Muffle Kirby is hilarious. Thank you very much for the resub, Bumblebee. Hello. Hello, hello. Hi, Bumblebee. Hi, Sarkon. Hey, Poyo. Hello, hello. Can you notice a difference? Look at how squishy I am. I switched to my camera, my phone camera. So I am very, very squishy now. It's just that I have no idea where to look because I have the capture card mounted into the monitor next to me. So I might be just staring at the monitor sometimes like this. Yeah, I am very squishy today. I am so excited to play Kirby, but also I need like 10 more minutes to wake up. So I hope you guys don't mind if we talk for a little bit because I'm still drinking my coffee because I actually set up everything last night, but... Oh. I woke up to my alarm today, so I'm half dead still. Hey Cass, hello, Mofu time. It is. I am making sacrifices by waking up at 5 a.m. for you guys. No, not 5 a.m., but 5:30. Yes, because it's 6 a.m. actually. But yeah, my little surprise is that I switched to my phone's camera instead of my webcam. So I'm very, very squishy. Hey T, hello. I can wipe to my own music now. So cute. I know. Oh my god. I finally figured out how to switch to my phone's camera. I don't have to use my webcam anymore. Bonbon, hello, sweetheart. I've been using my webcam. Did you get new tracking? No, I actually switched to my phone's camera. So I'm very, very squishy now. So early for Kirby. No, it's just because I like streaming at this time when I'm missing my very specific... people in my community. Also, it's much better for my US friends. But yes, I didn't get new tracking. Hello, hello, Yaruki Zero-san. Hello, hello. But yes, no new tracking. I just switched to my Android phone. I'm very, very squishy. I can do this. Ayaki, lots of blinking. I can't blink though. Thank you for lurking. I'm gonna switch to the other screen. Let's go to the game. Okay. Without any further ado, I'm gonna start the game. I'm gonna do this. You guys are asleep and I'm looking at the comment. Because I need to look at different monitors for this. Would you like to connect online? Yes, I would love to connect online. But looking for information, blah 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 blah. Accept. I saw someone did an open source implementation of iPhone tracking using a webcam not too long ago, just counting out the VTube devs adapt the software. Only downside, it takes more CPU to do. I mean, what does this mean? Loud mode, spring breeze mode. What do you guys think? Which one should I choose? Hi, Roa. Hello, hello. I think my alerts are muted. I don't know why. There you go. How do you like my new squishy self, Roa? I switched to Android tracking. So I'm very, very squishy. But which one should I choose? Help me. Which one should I choose? Kirby game that's simple to play. You'll have a lot of help for this adventure. Perfect to those who are new to action games. I have a feeling that as a VTuber, and as an entertainer, I should choose wild mode. You know what? Based on Python, I might be able to implement it myself. Let's go, T. Well, should I choose wild? Okay, I'm gonna choose wild mode. It's so adorable. How's the sound, by the way? Choose violence. Okay, violence against myself. I can raise the volume just a little bit, right? Please let me know if it's too loud, okay? Spring breeze sounds relaxing. Especially now in springtime. It's adorable! I love Kirby! Big bad boss. I never saw Kirby making any kind of different face from his default. I love that face. Oh my goodness, it's being sucked into the void. Kirby has expressions? I know! I am not familiar with Kirby at all. Because I never actually played any Kirby game before. So this is like a brand new adventure to me. But I've never seen Kirby making any faces. Also, to whoever's a little bit more like experienced in VTubing, is it true that if you host a channel, the algorithm likes it a lot, and it might end up easier at like the recommended pages? Okay, so this is how I do this. This is how I move the camera. What was that? Okay, hold on, but what does this do? Hey.
Ah! Hi!
Oh my god! Oh, dang. I don't know about that. Sato told me, actually. I'm gonna numb this. Oh my god, look at me! I'm so fat! Hold on. How do I... Can I... Oh! Okay. Okay, this is jump. Okay. Yep. What was that? Was that like an extra attack or something? Come back! I can jump on being
bad.
Kirby's so much fun, I hope you like it. I'm losing my mind right now. It's so bad. Okay, I'm gonna spit this out. Can I run? Actually. Okay, this is some kind of shielding. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Chunk mode. Do you guys think that I can raise the volume a little bit? What do you guys think? Wow, 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 wow. Again? See ya. Cat is here. Oh, he just wanted to say hi. Okay. It was like we didn't met today. What is that? Oh, okay. I wanna eat this flower. Let me eat this flower. No? Okay. Hey, jump. Okay. I'm gonna be 100% honest. Okay. I didn't really play games like this before, so if I suck, I'm so sorry. Inhale. Whoop. Spit. Heck yeah. Hello. Is war. It's 3D Kirby. Yes, it is. It's high spec Kirby. It's so adorable, T. You need to play this game too. Can I eat something here? I think the charm of this stream is going to be me just. What did I eat? I ate something. The charm of the stream is going to be me. Oh, that's so beautiful. If I come back, it's gonna be. Oh, look at the graphics changing. Yeah, I'm just gonna discover stuff and be super amazed by everything, every single little detail. Even though I kind of saw other VTubers playing this game before. Wow! It's so beautiful! Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. This game is so good for my soul. Like, what do I do here? Can I eat this sign? No. Can I break it? No. Inhale. Holy shit. Ah, okay. Wonderful, wonderful. Now we're both trying to eat everything she can. Yeah, basically. Also, I'm playing a game, so if I'm not paying 100% attention to the chat, I'm very, very sorry. Just a casual reminder. Step one, clean out of dumpster. You still didn't find your switch. You absolute hedon. Completely innocent, Kirby. Kirby only wars living things. Please just run around this dumpling, Kirby, as much as possible. I'm very excited for the car. These bitches are smart. No! Come back! Come back, come back. No, 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 no. Oh, you're doing the sprinkling, right? Oh, I need to jump here. Can I board this big thing here? Oh wait. Oh, I can actually cut the grass too. Okay. Am I going to clean this entire like... like this entire dead continent or some cover? Yes. Oh, okay. But I want this stone here. Oh, I cannot pick it up. Okay. Okay. I can't break this either. Oh, I can actually go up here. Alright. Is that some kind of medicine? Oh, that's so smart. Okay, okay, okay. Imagine getting a small model that is basically just what if Kirby ate me. Hi Tay, hello. What the heck? Oh my goodness. I think what if I drop this? How do I drop it then? Yes. I'm gonna inhale this. Ah! I see how it is. Oh my god! That would be an absolute menace! Oh, okay, they just explode by themselves. Okay. Is it okay to just leave that there? Oh my god, this is so fun. Shit. Wrong button. Am I also like... Okay, explode. Oh, explode. Am I also going to take damage from these? I wonder. Bye-bye! I need to remember the controls. Also, what if I go back for the thingy? Or are they gonna be like other sworded thingies, sworded enemies? Should I just stick with this? I'm gonna just stick with this, you know. Happy Vidyardham. That was my Kirby language. This is the car part? Oh my god! This is the car part? This is so insane. Like, I actually saw this part and I was like, is this allowed? Kirby just wars an entire car with the monsters in it. Kirby GTA. Oh! Okay. I can do the thing like in GTA. Look at the tiny feet. I actually pick up stuff. stuff? No. Oh, that is so smart. It still has the animation if I go against the shelves. Okay. Room, room, bitches. We're going on a ride. Oh my god, this makes me so happy. This is the best part. Running over everything and everyone is in existence. Okay, hold on. Ah! Hold on. I can do this. Hey Van, hello. It has been a while. It's because I probably streamed at like a very off time for you. Doing. Thank you. Oh, for a minute. I love this Kirby language. That's such a cute logo. I love it. Oh my god, it still has the little hat. What the heck? They're taking the little dudes away. Oh heck, it's the end of the ride. What is this? Nothing exciting here. Ah! Come back. The hacky. Why are the puppers evil? They are so adorable. Oh my god, I love that creature. Oh baby. No, the puppers hurting the creature. Oh no, not the creature. Oh no, I'm coming. menace. Come here. Oh my god, Kirby moonwalking. It's such a mood.
Phew, you saved me. Thank you. But what about those other guys, the bottle things? They were all captured and taken away. We fought those beasts as hard as we could, but they kept coming back for more. Now I'm the only one left. I have to go save them. I have to.
Alright, it's here.
What? You have to save everyone? That's great! So, your name is Kirby?
No, I'm Ophel.
I'm Ethelyn. Nice to meet you, Ethelyn. That's such a good name.
Can I worry you?
You're so cute. The world map.
Hey, Kirby!
Hi!
Cool, PB2 players. Who wants to co-op with me?
Boy, am I glad to see you. I got pulled through that bargain so we're playing a pop star too. If you ever want a second player to join you, just let me know. I'll always be ready.
I wanna talk to him. Bandana Wildy.
If you want a second player to join you, you just call it me anytime through the plus pause menu. I'll rush over.
Yay, let's hack and go.
Natural planes.
Downtown grass. Where did I go now? Oh, so this is how I choose the maps. Wonderful. Let's go to downtown classrooms. Get the head on that old things. Clear the stage. Okay, I'm still in this form. Bye!
I'm a little bit surprised I'm not taking any damage
from my own bombs, that is.
There's a thing.
Make 5 tulips bloom.
Okay. I'm just gonna explore here.
Oh, I should probably defeat the thing first. Oh, okay, it did something. Okay.
That's okay.
What do I do now? Oh, boomerang. Oh, that these rabbits are so cute. I kind of feel bad just waiting that I'll go up. Hi, bunny. Hello. Come here, bunny, bunny. That these mobs are so adorable. Oh, those
were the one.
Ah. bottle shot jump.
How much health do I have left? I'm gonna just clean up the trash. I need to go in here. Oh, I don't have much stuff left. Okay, I need to spit it out. Sadly. Very sadly, I need to spit this out. Well, I can actually come down. Do I take fall damage? I don't think so. That's a big boss over there. Okay. Okay, I'll just focus on like finishing the maps perfectly. Let's hack and go. Kirby Muffle, let's go. Hi Serenity, hello. Oh, okay. I just arrived to the other part of the map. What's in there? Okay, I cannot go in there.
I need to focus. Okay.
I'm not gonna go over there yet. Oh, okay.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Spike downward. Oh, okay. Okay.
No!
being Kirby is such a chore. Can I break these? I should have probably kept the phone and just jump on these dudes. I'm gonna take that. I keep messing up the controls. Okay. VLC Kirby. Yes, exactly. VLC Kirby. Imagine the new Kirby merch line for this car, Kirby and Co. I need it so bad. Waddle. Oh, nom. I'm just waddling my way. Oh my god, that only took like one hit. I'm actually surprised. What is that? Oh, I missed it. Make tulips bloom. Okay, I don't think I missed anything else. Oh, how come those are not affected? Okay, I'm not gonna question the physics. Ah, come here. I feel not. Whee! Tide is spewing water off the balcony. I have a feeling that there's something else here. Should I? Oh, okay.
Oh, that felt so good.
Okay. I climbed everything over. Cherry, nom. Spit. Okay. Flower 1, 2. Bye bye cone.
Oh!
This does it always so much easier. Okay. Ah!
I can totally just go around him, okay.
Oh, I've seen this movement before.
Dying.
Bye-bye. a sword. Nom 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 nom. Oh! One save. I'm gonna stay with this one. I don't know if I can switch to another one later on. That was so fun. Oh, there's a big boy. Oh, there's beef. Why do you guys know that I'm here already? What you looking at? What you looking at? Your mama is fat. Gotta go this way. What the heck is that? Why do I have a feeling that... Oh, okay. That was more simple than I thought it would be. I feel so bad attacking the sleeping ones. I feel so... Bye. No, I don't wanna steal it. Not yet. Why was I expecting that I would be able to climb this building with the phone? Clone back. Give me back my clone. There's a tulip. I need to take the tulip. Those flowers are so pretty. Interesting. Oh my god. I have all 5 tulips. Go me. How can I go in there? Can I actually go in there, I wonder? Bye. Oh, this is so fun. I love this part. No. How do I? Hold on, I need to think. I probably should drop the cone. Should I just drop the cone, I wonder? Satsu, hello, sweetheart. I do have a cone. That's not working. Okay. Which way should I go?
Ah!
I was not expecting that. Oh, okay. I get it. Rip. Oh no. Oh, this is okay. This is where I start from. I think I know what to do. Again, who are you waiting for me? Okay. Gotcha.
I get it, dies.
Oh, hello, sweetheart. Than wild mode. Wild mode isn't even that expensive. Kirby was pulled into a mysterious world to search in on your to adventure.
Oh my god. This is so funny.
Now we can stuff an entire dome into his mouth. Oh, so Kirby is a he. Okay. That's finally true. I'd love to. It's adorable. All right, it's here. Hi. Through the tunnel. Nine of them. Bye bye. Collection. The figure collection is now available. Use this to view all the figures collected. See if you can collect a full set. Oh my god, it's endorsing me to collect figures, even in the game. Also, excuse me for... Okay. I just opened the shutters because it's already morning and I need the extra light. To war. I'm gonna war this.
What?
It looks so sad. Can I war this? Were you? Yes. Heck yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Life for Lennon switches. Alright. Okay.
Oh my god.
What is this? Keeps burning. That looks like Kirby. Money! Stuff. I'm just gonna be an absolute menace to everyone. Hey, hey. Where's that? Light. Can I fight fire with fire? Apparently I can. Okay. I wanna burn these sacks. God, okay. Could have saved myself so much trouble. Did I? Okay. I should have shouldn't have done that. Heck yeah. Boing. What's that? Oh, okay. Stage here. Also, my favorite stage in this game is the one with the lights, where it's dark. Because it makes me remember of that one photo studio we went to. It also had like a UV light room. Pudding! Stuff
hello.
Hey Charlie, hello. Can we do a college try to do a TV? Hello, hello. Oh, okay, this was just an exercise. Probably shouldn't set the gas on fire, the gas tank. Imagine it's so easy to fall off here. In here? Okay, in here. Always set the gas tank on fire, ramp on destruction beam. I mean, go big or go home. Into the fire and it doesn't do anything. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, okay. Can I also open this? shouldn't have done that. Up the vent. Hey. Okay. Not a single problem. So I feel like I missed something. Should I go back for the other stuff? God, I cannot aim. Oh, okay. Kitty. I love Mr. Mom. What was that? Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, okay. Hello. Three of them. Attacking the planet. Can I go over here? No. Alright. Alright. Guess I don't take fall damage then. No, it would have been interesting. What's over here? That's a big thing. Ha ha!
Oh my god, I can jump. Look at my little jump. Oh my goodness. I am just waddling. Do you guys think I should? Yes. Until it's serious to spit it out, I'm gonna just. Yes. Oh, okay. No? No? I need this. Come on! I dropped it. Yes. Yes. I'm so terrified. There we go. Oh, look at all the treasure chests. Over here. Yes, I'm going down. Oh, there's a new one. Do I need this? Okay. I don't think too much about it. Well, now I have to. Unless. I'm gonna go all the way over there. Just gonna go here. Spit! What sound does it make when you spit an entire stairs? I was like. No, I don't want to bully the sleeping man. Why want this? I don't want that. Okay, big boss time. No? No big boss time? I missed something. Oh, you know the bonnet poster. Oh, okay. Ah! Comb figure. I need this as an actual figure. Switch. Rocky Rolling Road.
they found a new mysterious era, treasure road. There could be rare items in here, hop in and explore. You don't have to say that twice. Target time. Oh, bonus stage. Alright. Triple strike. What do I do here? Oh, this is fun. I got to be a menace. Oh, this is really boring. Oh, that looks so pretty. I want that as an actual merch. I actually surprisingly have a lot of time to finish this stage. How's my Kirby impression? Cutter treasure. I should probably do this. Target time. Alright. Troy and Cash treasure collecting. Oh, okay, I remember this. These are moving. Yes. So bad. There we go. Go away. Oh! Best time, target time. It's okay. I will come back later to clear 100%. There we go. Okay. Rocky rolling road. Take the hit and bottle these. Bottle these nuts. Oh my god, I am actually burning these. Clearing up the stage. That's adorable! Probably. Oh, okay. I get it. Ah! I need to figure out how their movement. Are they respawning? That's not fair. Holy shit, they can aim better than me. Oof. Aha. Oh, damn it. Shall we? There we go. How do I go up there? I'm gonna guess that I'm going up there and then I gotta fall down. But then again, what is this? Alright. I'm gonna guess that they are connected. Charge shot. Oh, I shouldn't have got that. Ah, okay, Apex starts now. Expected to be able to like hit the big rocks. So scary, so stressful. Probably gonna have to make it later. What is this and why is there such a big open space? I'm not gonna question that. Dun, 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 dun. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I get it. I get it. The one that was supposed to like roll off is like filling in the gap over there. Hold on. GTA. Heck yeah. need to be careful with this.
Oh.
It's supposed to end up over there. Oh, how long do I have to go back? Oh, here. Alright. There we go! Heck yeah. Oh! Oh my god, this is truly GTA. I'm gonna go up there. Side road while going up here. Oh, okay. I ain't gonna think too much about it though. What's that big thing over there? That looks strangely like a boss. Bye bye. Oh, bonus stages. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. What does search mean? Oh! Let's see what's inside. Vending mouse treasure. Oh, attacking bull. Pop shots, a vending adventure. If I may be honest. I cannot even destroy these. Look here, big boy. I need to hit the thingy. Time's up. Oh no, I'm gonna try this again. I'm a smart Kirby now. Basically, I shouldn't just focus too much on the enemies and just run and hit those targets. Aim is terrible.
I think I'm doing much better this time. Okay. One should be.
Yes.
I know. I'm modeling.
Yes.
Badass. Wolf is strong. No, Wolf is thirsty. Wolf is gonna take a sip of her drink. That was fun. Oh, this is supposed to be. Oh, okay. Fire. This is my stage. So the stars imply the difficulty. I got it. Let's go. What the heck was that? Let's go! This stage is gonna be a little bit longer.
Why are you still found?
We're still. Okay.
Hi!
That's my Kirby impression. I'm gonna trip to a lot. Oh, we're going to the mall. Okay. I do not care, Felix. And you're trying to come in. Okay. Serious mode, I have my glasses on finally. Bitcoin shopping! I knew it. I need to dig the trash. I love the elevator music too. But can I board this? I'm gonna try and board this. Ooh, why do I do that? Oh, okay. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Stop, I need to dig through the trash. Oh, I love this ability. Oh, this is so fun.
Bye! I need to go back because I know that I actually missed some parts. Ouch! Oh yeah, I missed this one, and I think... Yeah, I'm gonna... Pretty hat. Oh, yeah. There's some trash cans over there, too. Trash, trash, they found the trash. Nothing that much, but let's go. Oh, gotcha! I need me my cute figures. Lockers. So we only did this for this. Okay. I see how it is. Ooh, I kind of want to have. Oh, I probably should have picked up the bomb before. Oh my god, is this gonna be a maze? Okay. I was hoping that I can fill back my HP. Wanting that. Oh no, my HP is the same. Alright then. shooting him in the butt. Kirby, oh nice. So adorable. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh, that's so cute. Holy shit. I'm playing bowling. Actual bowling. My little food. Oh, these respawn. I thought it's gonna fall down. Bye! Holy shit, bye for me too. What is that? Bye bye. Where am I going there? Do I go in there? Or is it just decoration? Alright. Oh no, I don't like this. Oh, gotcha. I think if it falls down, I can still collect it. No? Where does this fall off to? I don't know. Oh my god, you're not allowed to jump on the tables. That is my privilege only. Oh, trash. Oh, yay! Stupid room. Holy heck. All this stuff tipped over. I destroyed the manager. I cannot speak to the manager anymore. What does this mean? I wanna go into all the shops. I don't like this. Oh, holy heck. That sure is a lot.
excuse me, and I warned the manager.
Okay. No.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, it's locked. Okay.
Wait.
The entire wall. Okay. Oh no, Kirby. Oh my god.
Oh, there they are.
Here's Lily's bagel stuff.
E4 donuts.
Kirby.
Oh no, I missed a lot of stuff. Gotta get them all without getting lost. What a time.
There's the car. I kind of want to redo this stage. Can I redo this stage? Because I think this mall has a lot of potential. Oh, that's the boss for sure. Brawl at the mall. While these have you open the gate that was blocking your way, head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Yes, I kind of wanna do this first. Yeah. Let's go back in because I think we missed a lot of stuff. We can collect stuff double time. Okay. I'm gonna just collect all the stuff that I can. Oh. Throwing its bones over in there.
Wow, I cannot speak English today.
Kind of bored, Dad. Thank you.
poor ass. Hi, Silver. Hi, Chungus. Hello, hello.
Fire, fire.
Oh, it's crawling on the railing. Bye.
Hello, everyone. I am being a menace with Kirby.
Also, I'm kind of redoing this stage because I feel like I missed a lot of stuff. Oh, that's fun. Oh yeah, I can destroy that. Bye. I don't think I missed anything here. Shit. That took me off guard. Food! I'm gonna steal their food! Oh my god, look at all that food! Nom, 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 nom. I ain't falling down this time. Oh, I should have. All the food. Ermel guard. I could be needing that now because I remember that this is an ice monster. But my ass is on fire, and his ass is on fire too. Especially now that I'm just simply. I don't want that. I want to keep my fire. I need to be fast. Bye. Just gonna wait for it to fall off. Yo, stop. Why do I have a feeling if I have the bomb ability, I would have been able to just win. Yes, I got you. I'm really enjoying how I have unlimited fire ability. Like, there are no bullets whatsoever. My remember, I need to be careful to look at the signs here. I cannot remember what it said though, so we're gonna have to go in again. Oh, poor bunny. There's a manager in here? Yes. Ice cream and what did the other say again? Cake, I think. Yes. Aha, alright. Oh no. I don't like that. I'm so glad that I actually stuck with my fire ability. Everything is so much more easier like this. Up there. Is there anything in here? Or just this one? Okay. Not trash. Are taking out that trash. I don't like it. I think we forgot to go in. It's okay. Let's go break this entire wall. Damn. Goes through all this shit. First, I remember that there's a little dude up there. Donut. Bagel donut. I should have went to the ice stage. It's okay. Oh, come on. I didn't get lost. You stuck one. That was I want this one so bad. It's an actual figure. Carmel Kirby. Out of shop. Oh, I actually got a star. Okay. Gonna go to the bonus stage. Ice. Oh, difficulty one. Okay. Freeze and fling. Skating on ice. Kirby on ice. Thank you.
see how it.
I see how it. Shit. Oh, this is so fun.
There it is. That really was easy. Okay. Do you guys know what this means? Boss time. Clear the stage, brawl at the mall.
Oh, the boss fight music.
I'm gonna fight these chimkins. I wonder which ability is best to choose for the boss here. If anything, I know that I can rely on the fire one. I wonder if I can find anything good here. No. I really only have just one way to go. Definitely looks like a pre-boss thing. A monkey for the banana. Anything else? Oh, okay. Oh, I can choose. Alright. This is not the way, right? Oh, this is so scary. As a kid, I was always so afraid of like boss fights. That is actually the way. Okay. Does anyone know what kind of boss this is? Because I simply cannot remember which ability is the best. I wonder. Does anyone remember before I go in? Because I kind of vibe with the bomb and the fire one. But for the fire one, I actually gotta go very close to it. So I might actually go with the bomb one. Because I actually can like throw these at the boss from far. Maybe we'll see. If anything, I'm gonna try again. Oh my god, that is an absolute unit. Oh, it's the gorilla! Okay. Oh my god. Oh, it's the gorilla. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay.
probably like closer. Pokemon though. Oh, alright.
I'm sorry, I'm concentrating so hard right now. Genshin!
Is he gonna spin again? Yeah, he's gonna spin again. Oh, it's not good to be at the edge of the map!
I love moonwalking Kirby so much.
You're the mod mode. Mod mode isn't even that difficult, but I guess it's because this game is like aimed at children. I'm guessing. Dum dum dum. Bro at the mall cleared. Little D Town. Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. This looks like Animal Crossing. Little D is rebuilding their town. Save as many as you can to open up new buildings and helpful resources. You don't have to ask twice. Cinema. Little D cinema is now open. We've got some memorable scenes on the big screen. The gacha! Gacha machine volume 1 is now available. Turn the crack to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. Why is Kirby endorsing my gacha addiction? Little D's weapon shop is now open. Head to make your copy abilities even stronger. Ooh, alright. So I should be heading there, right? This place has gotten much livelier now that the townsfolk are finding their way back. The other Waddle Dees said that they really appreciate your help, Kirby. I'm always ready to help too. If you need a second player, just let me know from the plus pause menu. How do I talk to the others? I want to talk to the others too. Elfin. Look, Waddle's weapon shop is open. Looks like a good need to grab a copy of abilities. I also heard that the Waddle inside knows the secrets are growing stronger. Let's pay him a visit. Let's go. Oh, it looks... it truly looks like a blacksmith. Welcome to Waddle's weapon shop. I've worked all the types of copy abilities. It's kind of my thing. Any copy abilities you found out they will become available in here. Pop and grab one anytime. Well, and guess what else? I can help you evolve those abilities to make them much stronger. This program contains some incredible techniques. You can use it to evolve your ability. Let's try evolving one right now. I'm ready my tools.
laser radiating the cutter ability can now be evolved into Chakram Cutter. Tensor rating, the fire ability can now be Volcano Fire. I want this. To evolve this copy ability, you'll need star coins and gravestone. I do have them. Generate the treasure roads. Crypt everything in the gun somewhere else and just plus A to evolve. A! Yes.
Oh, this truly is like Animal Crossing. Okay. Oh, that looks so funky.
Oh no, Kirby, your head is melting. My brain is leaking out and melting. Success! Hold on, the fire ability has evolved in the volcano fire. Find more blah, blah, blah. Yes.
I wanna evolve this one.
To use the bomb ability, rather. What does this mean? Oh, okay.
Said my favorite. Look.
Oh my god!
It's so adorable! I simply cannot handle how adorable this game is.
Why aren't you here? Oh, the punching bag. Okay. A punching bag. I'm gonna see it. Let's try this one out.
Like that one ability in the Vampire Survivors that you can pick up. No, the evolved fire one.
Yes. Okay, but how do I leave?
Oh, okay. It's just free serotonin. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Lantern switch.
I want one. I want another one.
Tomato. Maxim tomato.
Oh, these are fun. They remind me of the things in Final Fantasy.
Okay, maybe later.
The problem is, whenever I end up in Japan, I always spend a lot of money on gacha.
When the world is first being captured, I thought I would end up all alone again. But then I met you, Kirby. And you worked so hard to save everyone and rebuild this town. Thank you, Kirby. Thank you so much.
Oh, there's the tomato. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, okay, that means the amount of bottles that I save. Let's go to the cinema.
Hello. Welcome to Waterloo Cinema. You can watch all kinds of movies here. Are you wondering why we build a cinema so soon? Well, it's because entertainment is important. It sure is. So which movie would you like to watch, Kirby? Oh, these are the cutscenes. Oh, okay. Okay. Nothing for now. Feel free to stop in any time.
Destroying the cinema. Can I set the trees on fire? I really want to keep playing, but I'm so hungry. Fuck hunger, I'm playing.
Ooh, Everbee Coast.
Go eat like Kirby.
No. Defeated the boss and opened a new area.
Abandoned beach. Oh my god, I'm gonna float on water here.
Save the hidden bottle these. Bottle these nuts.
Just cut down the whole town.
Why haven't they finished open? Like building it.
Adorable.
Am I really just gonna be that one bitch who uses one ability through the whole game? What is this? Oh, I need to crack it open.
Crack open tree. Knock knock nuts.
I'm baby.
Oh no. I really have to.
Gosh, I really don't like waking up.
That's so big. The whole monster is so friggin' small.
Where is it?
There, okay.
I missed the coconuts. I miss a Pokemon. Shell.
Okay, it's probably just gonna be at the other side of the map.
Wow, bonk!
are those durians? Shit. Oh my god. Bunkers. No, I don't want to hurt these. Why are the mobs so adorable here? Bomb time. It really is, but also I don't want to. How cute it is. Just so adorable. Nom 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 nom. Oh my god. Those are adorable. Ah. Destroy the animal sand sculpture. Why is this game endorsing me to either have a gacha addiction or just be an absolute fucking genius? No, you are so adorable. I don't wanna hurt you. They're all adorable until they try to kill you. It do be like that. Hello. Is that it? Did I miss anything? Oh no. Just one shot. Assume that that's gonna give me a hard time. Like going into those ripples. This one looks like the mixture of a turtle and why are these vertibles moving? This looks like a cat. I'm looking for that one coconut. How far are you going to come? Okay. Kirby looks even squishier in 3D. The jiggle physics is after my heart. I know, Serenity. I couldn't resist this game. It's just so absolutely adorable. Like, the gameplay is actually so fun. Come here. Looks like a little bug. If anything. No! Okay.
satisfying.
Hitting things is just so satisfying. That's the thing. Unless it's just for decoration purposes. I don't like that. If I fall off here, it's over. These parts are so satisfying. Oh no. I don't like you. I simply don't understand what should I do with that. Oh! Oh, Vinblast. Yes. Oh, heck yes. Okay. Okay. Also, I think I missed some. Oh, there's a coconut. All right. Oh. All right. There we go. The sign on the rooftop. Oh, that one. Alright. Oh no. Captured bottle thing. Oh, these porcupine clips are so adorable. Jackpot. So it's a hedgehog, not a porcupine. What's the difference between a hedgehog and a porcupine, by the way? I never knew. As a non-native speaker, I absolutely have no idea what that means. Oh.
Okay, I think that was enough Kirby for today.
I'm gonna go and have some breakfast now.
Wow!
I'ma go and have breakfast. And then, I have a lot of stuff to do today. Thank you very much for coming. I will let you guys know about the next stream on Twitter. Yeah, for now, that's it. See you guys. Bye. 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 Bye.